To add a content library image to this step interaction, I'm just selecting media and search content library, and I'll type in my search term, which is fossil. And I want to take a look at photos. I'll hit enter and let's scroll through and see what we have here. I'm really liking this one, so I'm going to click select and it'll insert it right into my project. Let's do a quick preview to see how it looks. And there it is. Looks great.